key differences between Faraday Future and Tesla? Do you also have confusion between Faraday Future FF91 and Tesla Model X Plaid, which is better and worth buying? Stick till the end, you will get clarity on it. Subscribe to Electric Bike and Car if you love to know more about electric vehicles. Let us start the video. Founded in 2014, Faraday Future is an American technological startup company focused on the production of electric automobiles. When Faraday Future first launched its flagship all-electric concept model FF91, it was a rival to the Tesla Model S even in the drag racing competitions. It was pitted against the same Tesla model. However, due to its shape, look, and specs, the all-electric FF91 is thought to be in close comparison to the Tesla Model X Plaid car. In this article, we have listed the differences between Faraday Future and Tesla Model X Plaid electric vehicles and shed light on the differences between the two cars. Both vehicles are in the pre-booking stage and launched to be soon in near future. Therefore, we come up with the key differences and opportunities between Faraday Future and Tesla so that you will get better insights for your future buying. Subscribe to Electric Bike and Car if you love to know more about electric vehicles. Let us start with differences in battery and charging of Faraday Future and Tesla Model X Plaid. As we all know, batteries in electric vehicles are considered the most important component. The electric vehicle requires a traction battery pack large enough to power the electric motor and must be plugged into a wall socket for charging batteries. Various battery characteristics have been compared for both FF91 and Model X Plaid. Number 1. Battery type. Although both vehicles have lithium-ion battery types, the Faraday Future FF91 comes with a high energy density 130 kWh Li-ion battery pack, and Tesla Model X Plaid comes with a 100 kWh Li-ion battery pack. The architecture of the battery pack layout is floor-mounted for a safety design. Battery temperature management is necessary for the best performance. Therefore, both vehicles utilize submerged liquid battery cooling technology to lower the temperature. FF91 is far ahead in battery rating as compared to Model X Plaid. Therefore, offers a much longer range in the EV industry. Number 2. Battery charging. Whether you drive your EV within the city or go for a long drive outside the city, your biggest concern is the time it takes to recharge the battery of an EV. FF91 gives 200 miles in 30 minutes of fast charging, while Tesla Model X Plaid gives 175 miles in 15 minutes of supercharging. FF91 comes with an onboard charger of 15 kilowatt and has maximum fast charging capability of 200 kilowatt. On the other hand, Model X Plaid comes with an onboard charger of 16.5 kilowatt and has maximum fast charging capability of 250 kilowatt. Tesla Model X Plaid has high charging capability, which provides slightly fast charging in a short period. Faraday Future FF91 has a 130 kWh high-density battery pack which gives extended range on a single full charge. Check out the article link in the description to learn more in depth. Let us look at the differences in range of Faraday Future and Tesla Model X Plaid. Especially, the range is the most crucial statistic for electric vehicles. It determines whether you can finish your daily commute, go to the following public charging station, or stuck at the side of the road. The range of an electric vehicle is the distance in miles it can go on a single full battery charge. The EPA combined range pervades most EV range discussions since it is displayed clearly on the window sticker of the car. Let us see the key differences between Faraday Future and Tesla Model X in terms of range. With a 130 kilowatt-hour battery, the FF91 reaches an estimated EPA range of 378 miles, meaning you can travel the distance between Los Angeles and Silicon Valley on a single charge with miles to spare. On the other hand, the Tesla Model X Plaid offers an estimated EPA range of 331 miles for a single EPA charge. The reason for providing such an extended range by Faraday Future is their use of a 130 kilowatt-hour powerful battery. Yeah, I know you are curious to know about the electric motor of Faraday Future and Tesla Model X Plaid, have let us have a look on them as well. Both cars feature all-wheel drive with three independent electric motors that maintain peak power output for top performance. Moreover, FF91 has a powerful EV propulsion system capable of generating peak motor power of 783 kilowatt or 1050 HP. However, the Model X Plaid motor comes with a carbon fiber sleeved rotor design that exerts a peak power output of 760 kW or 1,020 HP. Here, FF91 has an edge in generating higher horsepower output. Let us examine the main distinctions between Tesla Model X and Faraday Future in terms of acceleration. The Faraday Future FF91 can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.39 seconds. FF91 responds quickly to high-performance driving, reaching its maximum torque in just 50 milliseconds. On the contrary, Tesla Model X Plaid comes with powerful and quickest acceleration and achieves 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.5 seconds. Additionally, Model X Plaid can deliver instant torque at any speed by achieving 9.9 seconds in a quarter mile. Again, FF91 takes the challenge and goes ahead in acceleration and torque capabilities. Another unique feature of FF91 cars is the addition of the dynamic vehicle control option, which provides a smooth driving experience under certain difficult conditions and prevent skids and accidents. Check out the article link in the description to learn more in depth. Other unique features of Faraday Future and Tesla Model X Plaid. Apart from the compelling technical capabilities offered by FF91 and Model X Plaid vehicles, there are multiple other external and internal features are unique for both vehicles and are compared and analyzed as follows. Automotive aerodynamics. Automotive aerodynamics is the science of how air flows around a vehicle and affects its performance. Its primary purpose is to reduce air drag and wind noise and prevent any unwanted lift of forces and other factors of aerodynamic instability that occur at high speeds. Having 0.24 CD, Tesla claims that its Model X Plaid has the lowest drag coefficient of any SUV. Alternatively, FF91 has nearly the same drag coefficient of 0.26 CD, and they claim that it has 13% less as compared to vehicles of the same size. Both vehicles offer aerodynamic capabilities much better than their competitors. Zero gravity seats. In zero gravity, the human body adjusts to the natural body posture as referred to by NASA scientists. The rear seats of FF91 are designed to comply with these specifications, which helps to distribute your body weight for a much better ride experience. Furthermore, these seats are kept ventilated for more comfort and can also massage away pressure and stress. Charging on the go. Both cars offer direct current-based fast charging and alternating current-based normal charging capabilities. There are more than 53,000 EV charging stations in the US and Canada. Consumers can access the world's largest and most powerful fast charging network across the US and Canada. Mechanical safety. Tesla Model X Plaid is designed from scratch to be the safest electric car, with a high-strength construction and floor-mounted battery pack for exceptional occupant safety and reduced rollover danger. The most recent active safety feature from Tesla, such as automatic emergency braking, comes standard on every Model X at no additional cost. Next level active safety. The Faraday Future FF91 has 36 pieces of precise sensing equipment, including a retractable hood-mounted 3D LiDAR, 13 long and short-range radars, 12 ultrasonic sensors, and 10 HD cameras. Applying the same strategy as the multi-layered contingency systems that keep aviation so safe. Moreover, FF91 provides facial recognition technology for added safety. Its seamless entry features recognize FFID, open the door, and adjust everything according to the user's custom settings. Autonomous vehicle. FF91 features light detection and ranging, which is the apex of mapping technology. LiDAR systems can map their surroundings at the speed of light. Faraday Future is the first company to use LiDAR technology in the production of consumer vehicles. The main purpose of using LiDAR in FF91 is to deliver a true fully autonomous vehicle without compromising its safety. On the other hand, in the Tesla Model X Plaid car, the enhanced autopilot and full self-driving bring new features and enhancements. Its existing functionality gradually increases your car's driving capabilities. Conclusion. In conclusion, the FF91 and Model X both have unique features with competitive advantages. FF91 is in the pre-order stage and Model X will be delivered soon. Tesla's strength lies in the first-mover advantage with established sales and service markets. FF91's greatest strength is the adaptation of modular forward-thinking components manufactured in-house. Whether you choose to buy Faraday Future FF91 all-electric vehicle or Tesla Model X Plaid electric vehicle. Both cars are built for delivering great performance and a luxury driving experience. Subscribe to Electric Bike and Car if you love to know more about electric vehicles. And I will see you in the next one.